people, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Lucy Baby, a mommy blogger based in Italy. For my OGs, I thank you all and I love you all. For my new OGs, I love you all too. Please, when you watch my video, please do me a favor, subscribe to my channel. I'm begging, I'm pleading, okay? So today's video, I want to show you how I wash my beans with hand, with yaka, okay? Here I have the machine, I have the blender, I have the two of them, but I don't want to use blender. I want to use hand and wash it. Because I remember back time in Nigeria, my auntie, Lucy, ma puta beans ki stacha na ige yeta akara o na ige stay more more. Hey, si mo anya biokwa. Saba. But anyway, sha, I me kwa mo tell a lot of things, you know. So I will use hand and wash it. So stay tuned and watch this video to the end. Love you all. Can you see how I'm washing it? What I did here, I divided it into two. After washing this one, and I'll wash the other one. Okay. I prefer hand for me, but if you want to use blender, you can use blender. But when you wash it finish, the beans you will remain not cut into pieces. Understand? So that is my own way. Are you see? I'm done washing it. It not even take me up to 1 hour. Let me say 1 hour. Are you see? So you can wash with just using blender. Okay, because those our mothers cleaning bar, they don't use blender. Act up just. So open a imagine that all the hard to wash with hand. Yeah, that more than very easy. So open a make see you can see their cars. Open in the head in the kitchen. Then because then we're not using blender. Even our mothers. So that is it. Washing it. So, to avoid nasty for millibees, when you wash finish, make sure that you wash your hand very well. Then use your hand cream. If you don't have hand cream, you can the kind of millibees. Okay, I have to end this video here. Thank you for watching. Love you all. And see you in my next video.